Hi, I'm Kristen Mullins, OGA's new president and CEO. I am so honored to have been chosen for this position, and I look forward to serving you, our valued member, here in 2016. Welcome to the first episode of Keeping Up with Kristen, a weekly email blast sent to your inbox with a review of what OGA has been doing for you that week. That being said, OGA has really hit the ground running here in 2016. This week, we have Joe Ewig, our Director of Government Relations, out in Washington, D.C. at NGA's GR Planning Committee meeting. Let's see what Joe's up to.
Hey, everybody. This is Joe from OGA, checking in from our nation's capital. Privileged to be out here today at the National Grocers Association Government Relations Planning Meeting. We are mapping out some of the key policy issues impacting the grocery industry for the year. I'm also honored to be out here with OGA Chairman and newly appointed Chair of the NGA GR Committee, Ron Graff Jr. Ron, you want to talk about some of the issues that we've been discussing today in the meeting?
Sure, Joe. What this meeting is for, we're going to be doing policies for the year. We're going to be going over menu labeling, the NRB, OSHA regulations, COOL legislation. So today we're going to be picking out the main objectives that we want to focus on for the year.
Thanks, Ron. That's going to do it for us here in D.C. We'll see you guys next week.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I hope you enjoyed these video updates, and be sure to stay tuned next week for another episode of Keeping Up with Kristen. Thanks for watching.